we test for the chemical in wine, you know, the ethanol at our lab. So this guy came into work one day, he had a few too many the night before, he was kind of hungover. He just reeked about, I mean, even I don't drink a lot, but I walked in the room and I was like, oh my gosh, I got reeks of alcohol. So we had him blow into this thing and we tested it on the instrument. And our normal, like, if it's non-detect, it says 5, and he read it 1,200.
Oh no.
Yeah.
We can control people by doing that, and all of this is it drives us under. That's
Oh,